So I think one of the key pieces to seeing a more interesting mobility option is looking at all the trends. We're seeing a big growth in sharing, whether it's shared mobility, shared rides, or shared fleets with a subscription-based service with cars, etc. We're seeing a big shift in electrification, which is providing potentially cleaner, greener, but also quieter mobility. And now we're seeing the big shift towards the idea of connectivity and automation. But these three trends together could really radically change our cities for the better and make them greener, cleaner, safer, and more affordable for everybody. We need to try things out. Not everything will work the same for each city, and we're not all the same starting spot. So in Europe, it's a different place than North America, but also Africa and Latin America. So I think each city will be important to find out what's its baseline and what are the tools that it has that it can work with, and then what should it do next? And I think the what should it do next is where that really good discussion is, where you involve the community, because without the community, we're not going to really have the solutions that really make sense for that region.